going on?
Hey Joe, how are you?
Oh, you know. Just been fucking around at work, you know?
Do you mind if I kind of finish this match? I got 8 kills.
I don't give a shit.
And there's only like 23 people left if you don't mind.
Oh fuck no, I can wait. I don't care.
So how you been?
Missing you at work? It's just absolute fucking chaos. And I know you tried your best to get me hours. But fuck me. They have been dicking me around ever since you left.
Have they?
Oh yeah. And you know Kevin, right? How big of an asshole he is. He doesn't tell Ken my availability. So I bring my availability for Ken to see, and Ken gets pissy. And then gives me no hours next week. And then I bitch to Justin because I'm like guaranteed 5. And then now apparently I'm getting full time next week. But I'm like, so where'd you pull these hours out of?
I just got sniped. I'm at 29.
Yikes.
Plan B. Into this fight over here.
And you're back what? Next week?
The 12th. Give or take.
Yeah, so that's the following week. Not this week, but next week.
I've been so busy, this is the first time I be able to look in this direction.
Are you happy to come back?
No. For being at home doing nothing.
Honestly, same. But then you can come deal with my ass.
I'm completely screwed. I'm on top of the mountain and don't know where the zipline is. I just caught the zipline time as I was jumping down the mountain.
Oof.
And got near even. I'm still at 29 HP. This is bullshit.
And like, do you not have meds?
No, I'm looking for meds. You saw us on top of a mountain. Fuck, that's not in circle. There's a chest, but it's in a truck, and it's not in circle. And there's berries, but it's in storm. If a guppy fish, wham. I would take too much damage. I might take that shit. There's a berry fish right at the edge of storm. If there's berries, then where's the person that killed the person for the berries?
What are you playing? No builds?
Yeah.
Pussy.
I haven't played in time, so I want to get better with my aim before I fucking get on a game of Yahoo. I'm so paranoid, there's 10 people- oh, 9 people left, never mind.
Go to your left and go to the water and see if there's a fishing hole and use a fishing rod.
Actually, no, it's- there's no fucking water in circle. And I'm already on, like, the edge of circle. Oh, fuck, someone has a tank, really? Oh no, he has the bus. That's what he has.
Crouch.
He's going to the other
side. Use your fucking anvil rocket launcher.
I have that.
It's a small ass circle. Float to circle.
That's what I'm trying to do. Fuck, it's stuck on a fucking tree, you kidding me? I feel like someone is near me. Fuck.
It's a purple bird behind you. It's gone now.
It's at five people left. You might as well get the fucking sniper out.
Yep.
Please be back. Please be back. Are you fucking kidding me?
Can I go behind you? Okay, now let him do his thing, turn around, and grab the purple SMG. There you go.
Reloaded. Where's that bus? Should I get on the bus?
It's up to you.
Fuck it. Just to scare people.
I ran the fucking building. There's a guy. Yo, you should have had that, bruh.
GG though.